to Hot Nugs. Today's guest is star of Jetpack Joyride 2, Barry Steak Fries.
Wow. Oh, boy, that really has a kick to it.
That's just water.
Yeah, but it's like spicy water or something, right?
Our first sauce is the Minotaur's Tour Extreme.
Yeah, the Minotaur. That is one angry dude. He digs these huge underground caverns where he greedily searches for, I don't know, treasure, I guess. Great place for jetpacking, though, if you stay out of his way.
How's the sauce?
Yeah, not bad.
I'd say it's about
5 out of 12.3.
Okay. Gah! The next sauce is Meltdown Mikhail's Molten Goo Rye.
Uh-oh, Mick. Yeah, I know this guy, too. Used to be a champion boxer or something.
Champion boxer.
Golden, insane. Lives in some old reactor, plotting revenge on the world. Yeah, nice guy. Not bad. Not bad.
Did you really put sauce on that?
Yes, Craig, I put sauce on it. 23 gold stars for that one.
The lid's still on.
23 gold stars.
23 gold stars, yeah.
The next sauce is Queen V's Cursed Reaper.
Oh, boy. Queen V. Yeah, she's not just evil, she's crazy evil.
Yes,
like
crazy,
ancient
yeah.
monsters and curses evil.
Yes.
To be honest, Craig, I don't really want to eat that.
You have to eat it. It's in the contract.
The expiry date is 2021.
That's not that bad.
Oh, yeah, those are by Easter, right? On expiry date, those are here.
The contract, Barry.
Yeah, that wasn't so bad.
Yeah.
Okay, yep, bit of zing on that one. B plus.
Our final entry is Professor Brain's genetically modified FRX sauce.
Brains? That nerd's the blandest guy on the planet. This one should be easy.
Okay.
Huh? Oh! Ah, my eye!
This is the guy that can't pick any of this sauce, though.
Yeah. Yet again, I outsmart you, Barry Steak Fries. That'll teach you.
Oh.
Ah, what is with the water here?
Told you.
Jack, man, enjoy that too. That's again, man.